That's scary. New tonight at 11, local service members stationed overseas might never meet you, but you can have a big impact on their lives. I talked with the chairperson for Christmas for the Troops, Charlie Thompson, this afternoon at the Reading Civic Auditorium. She says she needs you to donate items to pack up for the soldiers, sailors, airmen, and Marines. And she needs the names of local service members to send the boxes to, because that's not public information. She says it means a lot.
It's not just what's in the box, it's the fact that people care, you know, because you're over there and it's lonely and it's tiring, and sometimes you're working super long hours. It's very hot or it's very cold. And just to be able to get a Christmas package from home, we've got these, some friends of mine are making these little Christmas scent sachets to put in the box, so when they open up, it smells like cinnamon and Christmas.
Christmas for the Troops is at the Civic Auditorium on Saturday, November 17th. It starts at 4:30 in the afternoon. There's dinner, some dancing to a live band, and then everybody stops and they pack boxes to send to the troops. Their goal is 500 boxes. Tickets are $13. We've got a link to Christmas for the Troops, the website, on KRCRTV.com. Click on As Seen On, and that's where you can find a list of the items they need to send to the troops.